ladies and gentlemen, lads and lasses, just 1.5 minutes now before news and weather together time from this Tower of Power Radio City.
And as you've probably heard, ladies and gentlemen, our managing director, Mrs. Dorothy Calvert, was fined £100 today at Southend and has stated that she'll not appeal against the findings of the case, which means tonight, of course, at midnight, Radio City goes off the air for the last time, apparently, because we're operating within territorial waters.
I used to cluck around the disc jockeys, making sure they were okay, they were getting enough sleep, they were eating okay, were they making sure the place was neat and tidy. And one Australian disc jockey turned around and said, "You sound like my blooming mother, Tom." And ever since then, the nickname Mother had stuck.
During the night, it'll become mainly dry in the south, and in the north, the rain will drop off a bit. Tomorrow, once again, it showers and sunny in little for most places, with the north getting most of the rain. Temperatures will continue around the seasonal average, and the outlook for Sunday and Monday is little change. The current Caroline temperature check is 15 centigrade, 59 degrees Fahrenheit.
As Mr. Jimmy Young has just mentioned, it is very windy, especially in London, right at the top here of Broadcasting House. Very, very drafty. Anyway, I'm going to be here from now until 1 o'clock, so I hope you're going to stick around for the next 60 minutes or so, because exciting things are going to happen, I tell you. And we've got some marvellous sounds, exactly like this one, which first came out by those sweet singing Supremes. It's been redone up by Mr. Junior Walker and the All Stars. It's had an introduction that goes on and on and on.
Tom Edwards. A man called Douglas Muggeridge was controller of Radios 1 and 2. He offered me the position of a staff job on Radios 1 and 2 as a presenter, newsreader and announcer. And I went for it.
Hello, good morning, Great Britain. Is anybody there? Well, yes, it is some time since you early risers have heard that particular phrase from me on the radio, and believe me, some time since I've actually said it. From Tom Edwards, live in the depths of Radio 2, I'm delighted to be with you once again. Yes, I'm back!
7:30 is the time, and this is Tom Edwards.
The pound in your pocket is likely to lose even more of its purchasing power next year, according to a report out today.
This is Radio 2.
Well, here we are, the early hours of a Tuesday morning. It's 22 minutes now before the hour of 1 o'clock. And later on today, the television presenter Matthew Kelly, together with the American politician Jesse Jackson, are two of the special guests on Good Morning Great Britain, all courtesy of our colleagues at TVAM. That starts bright and early at 6:15, and we're back with you at 9:25 with news of the capital and the Thames news headlines. But for the moment, on behalf of all of us here, based at our Euston Road studios at Thames, good night, sleep well. I'll leave you with a theme for Claire. Good night.
So Bob helped me financially a little bit to get myself a little home in Heckington. And also got me back working. I did 500 wipeout chairs for him at the voice evidence.
Playing wipeout today, Kate Haycock, an antique dealer from the West Midlands. Steve Pickles, an account manager from Lancashire, and Gaetana Tripathi, a translator from Cheshire. So let's meet the star of the show, Bob Backhouse.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening in to the Tom Edwards Show. The show that's got a lot of bump in it.
Time now, it's 8 o'clock. Good night, everyone, and sleep well. Good night.